Hello, welcome to tonight's live sizing and styling guide. If you are catching this part, you are catching the replay. Make sure to say hi, comment hashtag replay. Let me know that you are here and that you saw this. I hope everybody has had a great Thursday. If you are hopping on now, make sure to say hi and let me know that you're here too. I'm glad to see Facebook is deciding to cooperate and we appear to be up and running. Hi, Katie. Hi, Heather. How is everybody today? Yesterday it was something else, wasn't it? When Facebook decided that it was going to have all these outages. Hi, Jenny. How is everybody? Yeah, so that threw us for a loop when we rely on technology so much. I was like, what am I gonna do? To just definitely have to figure something else out. But I had been Googling and it seemed like it was this big outage all over and some people couldn't even log into Facebook and so all kinds of problems. But thank you guys for being flexible and here we are today. So hi Cheryl, hi Carolyn. So we are here and it appears like everything is working. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this shared to my group and we'll go ahead and get started. Hi, Corey. So, Thursday. How was everybody's Thursday? I was home from work today. Normally, I work on Thursdays, but I had switched days, so I worked yesterday. I was home today and just have crazy kids running around. Luke had a friend over after school, so we had that and all kinds of things. It's a cute one, Nicole. I will detail it so maybe you can catch the replay. The peplum jackets, I was actually just looking that up. They're 74. I think that has to do with the type of fabric that they are. But they are on my site already because these are something I've had. So if you have questions about them, let me know. Okay, I think I'm shared. I think I am shared. Just a second and we'll get started. I don't know what I'm doing. Hello, everyone. Thank you, Katie, for sharing. Okay, I think we can go ahead and get started here in a second. So, I always think about these things. I think I need to plug my phone in. So just a second, I might be a little shaky while I try to get this in here. So, yes, Thursday. How was everybody's Thursday? Welcome to today's live. We are up and running, so that is good. This inventory today is all loaded to my shop site already, so you can go ahead and be shopping throughout the live. That means you can be putting things in your cart and kind of deciding what you would like to get. Just as a reminder, because of that, make sure to check back on things because people might put things in their cart and then take them out. So there, it doesn't mean that things are for sure sold out if they appear to be during the live. So just a heads up. So yeah, some of these things people have already purchased between yesterday and today. So there might be a couple things here and there sold out, but there still is a good amount of things available for you guys to shop. So lots of cute new goodies that we can get you guys hooked up with. And it's kind of feeling like spring is maybe coming. We just had a huge rainstorm here, which like for March to have that much rain is crazy, but it just totally downpoured. So yeah, so it kind of feels like spring might be on its way. Let's hope. So we'll just go ahead and get started with this new stuff. If you guys have questions, make sure to pop them up. Let me know. And like I said, you can be shopping during the live because these things are on the site. So let me know if you have questions, if there's anything you want me to compare or see that I haven't shown or I'm not showing. Let me know that and we'll just kind of whip through this and you guys can shop now or you can shop after the live. So we'll get going. Let me know again if you have any questions. I'm just trying to think. Liberty is not here today. This is what I wanted to tell you about. I was like, I knew there was something I wanted to say. Liberty is not here today, but tomorrow we are going to announce her, do a gender reveal in that post where you all were making your guesses about whether you thought she was having a boy or a girl, and we're doing a shop credit giveaway to somebody who guesses correctly. So she will be here tomorrow, so we are going to go ahead and do that. If you haven't guessed yet, you still have a chance to, so make sure to go into my group and find that post where you can guess boy or girl, and then tomorrow we will announce that. I don't want you guys to think that we had forgot about it, but I don't think she's been back here since we first posted that little thing for you guys to take your guesses. So we will announce that tomorrow. And I guess that's it. So we'll go ahead and get started and let me know if you need anything. So first up today, we have a super cute new Muse. It's just totally springy. I have it paired here with the peplum jacket. So this is the peplum jacket in navy. It currently comes in 4 colors, I believe. It comes in a stone, in this navy, and then also in an olive. So these are a really great layering piece for the spring months because they're a little bit lighter weight, but you can layer them over a long or short sleeve. The sleeves on these run a little bit on the shorter size. I'm actually in a size medium here. I prefer a small, and they're a little bit short, so I like to just like roll mine up one. I really like that style, even over a long sleeve. I think they're cute. So this is the peplum jacket. It's got just that cute ruffle detail along the bottom. These are $74. They're so nice. They're 100% cotton, I believe, so they don't have a ton of stretch to them, but they are a wonderful layering piece and super cute. I can't see the fabric content, so I'll look when I take this off, but they just have a nice structure to them, so you kind of can get that popped collar look with it, and you can either button them or wear it open. I like to wear mine open just as kind of a layering piece, so I'll actually wear it all day long while I'm at work, but you can also just wear it as like an extra layer for when you're outside or doing things. So they are super cute. Rhonda, I didn't send one that I started the live. I sent a text 15 minutes before, but I don't think it showed up till 10 minutes before. So it's so goofy. I might have to look at a different texting system because that one doesn't seem real reliable. But I didn't post that I was live right now. So just that like 10 minutes before. So anyways, that is the peplum jacket. If you aren't signed up for those text alerts, it's a good way for me to communicate with you. Yesterday I was kind of scrambling because I couldn't even post in my group. And I was like, how am I going to let them know that I can't go live? And so if you aren't signed up for text alerts, that's a good way. And also make sure that you are signed up for emails, because I did send out an email communication last night as well. So yes, these are 100% cotton, which is what has something to do with the price. When you get into that 100% cotton, it's a little more costly, but it's going to wash and wear really great. I have washed and worn mine several times and I absolutely love it. So new is this cute Muse top. These are $32 in the short sleeve. They're baby suede. I am in a size small, which is my true size. I just feel like this is such a springy color and look. I have it paired on with light blue denim. So these are the light blue denim jegging, which kind of just brings out the different blues that are in here. So it has a red, but maybe if I get close you can see. So it looks a little bit coral from a distance, but when you're up close you can see that it's actually red, and then the light blue, the darker blue, and a white background. So it is white, but they are super cute. This is just so getting ready for spring, and then it's going to be a cute one too, that if you're looking for something to wear on 4th of July and you don't love that, like, you know, to have something that's 4th of July specific, this would be a great go-to piece since it's that red, white, and blue. So really cute. $32 for these, true to size, or they're running consistent with previous Muse sizes. So if you had sized down in a Muse before, you certainly can in this one, as they are roomy. This is the intended fit, and I really like the intended fit. I like the sleeve fit and everything that comes with going true to size. So there is that. Super cute. Yeah, these are awesome. They're so darling. They're a great piece. So that covers this Muse. I am going to go ahead and change, and I'm going to try to whip through these things fairly quickly because I do have quite a bit. And since I'm by myself, let me know if you have questions. Just pop them up and I'll try to follow along the best that I can. I just realized that on my comments here on this post that I have it. It says that inventory will be available for purchase after the live, but it's up now. So if you missed that part at the beginning where I said all of this inventory is loaded today, so you guys can be shopping while the live is happening. But I realized that I didn't edit that in my text that I had prepared for last night that says that inventory will load after the live. It's all up and loaded right now. So you can be shopping shoprachelclark.com while the live is happening. So that's one little perk of today is that you'll be able to shop as we go. And I don't think I said what the name of that last Muse was. Let me tell you the name of that. Okay, so this Muse that I had on, I never said what it was. It is the navy coral blue stripe. If you couldn't find it on the site under Muses, navy coral blue stripe is the Muse that I first had on. And again, that in the short sleeve, they're $32. Okay, so next up, look at this cute one. The stock photo of this doesn't do it justice. I absolutely adore it. If I get close, so you guys can see, look at all the colors that are in this. This means that you can pair it with so many different things that you already have or newer items that have been coming out. It's really cute here. I have it paired with a favorite Cardi, which I know you guys have heard me say it 100 times. Favorite Cardis are a great go-to piece in your closet. They're made from modal, so they wash and wear really well. They're something that you're gonna have for a really long time. So these are a great staple piece to have in your closet, especially a black one. If you don't have one, that black one is a great place to start. This one is called the, of course I don't have it up. It's called like dark olive, but it's not real dark. This is very accurate as to what the color looks like. So if you see it on the site and it says dark olive, don't be confused by that. This is the correct one. Yeah, it says dark olive on the site. I'm in my true size small. I suggest staying true to size in these. Unless you're in the plus size, go down a size because the sleeves get quite long. So these are really cute. It is so pretty. So this Muse is called the Ivory Coral Floral. Again, I'm in a size small, but just look at all the colors that you get in that. You get some different peaches, you get this olive, you get a great teal in the mustard. So it's going to be really pretty with a mustard Cardi. You also get kind of some rust and some darker corals, so it's going to pair with a lot of different things. And again, some light blues. It's just really springy and fun. So it is beautiful. Again, I'm in my true size small. I'll take this cardigan off so you guys can see it. I actually have this paired with the teal weekday pant, which is a newer pant to us, but I thought with the teal in this and even with the olive, I was like, can you do that? Can you pull off the olive and the teal together? You certainly can. So, or just doing it without the cardigan, but this teal weekday pant is a perfect match here with the teal that is in this Muse. So this is just a really great, easy go-to outfit. The weekday pants, I'm in a size small. They are running true to size, so stay true to size in them. If you have sizing questions on them, let me know. But if you haven't scoped these out yet or gotten a pair, you certainly need to try them. They have these great pockets and a really stretchy elastic waistband and a stretchy material. So they are just a really great pant. So that's the go-to pant in the teal that I have paired with this beautiful Muse top. So isn't that cute? The cardigan I had on does not have the hood, if that's what you mean, Sonia. That was a favorite cardigan that I had on. The Cardi is modal, yes. It is Kathy. So that's the one that is like the plum that you have. It's going to wash and wear so awesome. Yay, Barb, I'm glad you like your weekday pants. I know everybody should kind of be arriving or, you know, you've gotten them and been able to try them. So I'm glad that everybody is loving them. I mean, for the most part, we haven't had many sizing issues or anything like that. So that is fantastic. But they're just cute. They're a little crop length, so they're a couple inches above my ankle. And they're more of a dress pant. They're a crepe material, so they are more of a dress pant. You can dress them up or dress them down, but they are so cute. Oh, don't be worried, Trish. So I definitely, when the Muse first came out, I definitely felt like it was more maternity looking, but I had just had a baby, so I was really self-conscious of that. But so many people are loving these. And one thing that you can do is size down one. It's going to give you a little less fabric in the body, which would maybe make you feel like it wasn't quite so maternity. A lot of the time, that's what people do, and then they don't feel like it's a maternity style if they size down one. Trish, this is one of our best sellers is the Muse top in all sizes. But yeah, I mean, for sure, you guys, if you have feedback and people ask on here, for sure, pipe in and say what you like or don't like or what your favorite fit is, if you're typically a large and you can help Trish with that. But certainly, this is one that is a biggest seller to all of our sizes. So, they are the same. What do you mean they look different, Molly? Like a different color or... what's the one called with the hood? Well, there are two with the hood. There is the hooded Cardi, and then there's also the sweatshirt Cardi. So there are those two that both have hoods, Sonia. Yeah. Stand up straight, you won't look preggers. Yes, that's what Liberty always says. If I stand up straight, if I have my good posture, then I don't look pregnant. So yeah, they certainly, I know that it's one of those tops that's like in between, you love it or you hate it, or you feel like you might look pregnant or you don't, but I'll tell you that for sure, it was something I was worried about and I definitely love it. So the bottoms are cuffed. Yes, they do have a little cuff on them, but it might just be because of the light, Molly, that they look different, but they do. They have a little cuff on them. They're tacked so that cuff stays in place. But they are the same pants that are on the site. So... okay, well, I'm going to go ahead and change. So you guys can chatter about the Muse and what your sizes are and what you like. But yeah, the baby suede is so nice. This one is baby suede, so it has great stretch to it for on your arms. And it's just a great fit. So I like my 2 to size, but it can size down one. So always keep that in mind. Okay, I'm going to change. I'll be right back. Right. I was gonna say you guys should like start timing me and I'll try to speed and see how fast I can get ready. The teal pants, they are 48 for the weekday pants. Weekday pants are 48. Okay, so next up is another beautiful new Muse. I'm going to show you guys this paired with a couple different tops as I've had a few questions about what exactly will match this. So we have a new Muse and we have a new open front Thumbhole cardigan, which is what I have on here. It's called Coral. It's a little bit more on the rust side, like a little bit of a darker coral. So I would call it a little bit more rusty, but it's got that cool speckled black. It's so soft, and then it has a little bit of like a ribbing texture to it. These are so cute. If you haven't seen these before, they're fun because they have like this cute little like ruffle detail that hits right above the shoulder. These are running consistent with previous ones that have come out. I know that stripe one ran a little small in the sleeve, but this one has plenty of stretch, so stay in your same size and you're gonna love it. So this one is called the Coral, like I said. It's nice because it has that little bit of a lettuce edge, so that's just another cute little detail on them. They don't have any type of a closure. They are meant to just sit open. I am in my true size small here. I like to stay true to size because I like the sleeve length and I want to be able to use the thumb holes, but you can certainly opt to not use these if that's not your style or just depending on, you know, what you're wearing it with and that kind of thing. But you don't have to use those thumb holes and you can't even really tell that they're there. So that is definitely an option with this. So this is the Coral Open Front Thumb Hole Cardigan. Again, like I said, consistent with previous sizing. So if you've tried these before, you know, you can definitely know that you're going to be able to stay in the same size in this particular one. Oh, I'm missing comments. Barb, I can for sure get you the teal. Black's going to be a little tricky, but I will try. And I'm hoping that we get more of the weekday pants in so that I can restock some of those sizes. Kathy, you love everything. If you're a medium in the knit jegging, what size would I be in the teal pants? Okay, knit jeggings are really something difficult to base sizing on, and I'll say that again and again just because knit jegging sizing can flex so much. So, like, I am a size 6'8". I tend to be more an 8 on the bottom, but I like the small in the teal weekday pants, but I wear a medium in the knit jegging. I don't go down to a small typically. Now, I'm actually in a small in the knit jegging right now, but my preference is a medium. So, it's going to really depend on your size number. If you're like an 8'10" and you wear the mediums and the knit jeggings, and you're going to want to stay in a medium in the weekday pant. They're pretty true to size. Hopefully that helps, Kelly, because I know it's a little bit confusing, but typically stay true to size in the weekday pant, but it's very difficult to base that on knit jegging sizing because people really flex all over with those. And with the different sizes that we've had in them, with elastic, without elastic, it makes it a little complicated. So, okay, so the open front thumb, if you're like a 12-ish, then I would do a medium, because even if you're a 12 and you have like hips and a booty, then you're gonna probably wanna do a large. So if you're a 12 with hips and a booty, then you're gonna wanna go up that size to a large. But if you're more like a 10, then 10-12, you could probably do the medium and be fine. Know that they're stretchy. So, okay, so open front thumbhole cardigans, $48. And then this gorgeous Muse, look how pretty this is, you guys, and the colors that are in this one. I mean, like I said, I'll show it paired with a couple different things. So it has kind of this like gray in it. I mean, it is a gray, but it's a little bit more like on the green gray side. And then it's got some great of the rust, the yellows. It's a black background. So if it looks navy, navies and blacks always look a little bit different on here, but it is a black background. It's got some pretty ivory in it. This one's just gorgeous. So again, another beautiful print in the Muse. Like I said, I had it on with that coral cardigan. It would be really pretty with the rust, or if you have something in that like pumpkin spice kind of color, that's going to be pretty with it. And then it also is pretty with this one. This is one that I had a request to try on together so you guys could see. So this is the mustard. Now this is really a little bit more of a buttery, but you can definitely pull off the mustard cardigan with it because it's all those same tones. It really brings it out. So that's the mustard. Again, this is the favorite cardigan in the modal that's going to wash and wear and last for so long. So yeah, there's a really cute one. So that is the favorite cardigan in the mustard over this. The Muses are 32, Kelly. The short sleeve Muses are 32. And then it also is a great pairing with, here is one of those hooded cardies, Sonia, if you are still on, because I know you were asking. Embarrassing when you wear blue with a black top. That is totally okay nowadays, Rhonda, just depending. I mean, unless it's totally by mistake. One of my coworkers one time, I think she had like blue and black shoes, and she had one blue one on and one black one. So, you know what, at least that's worse. So, okay, here is that sweatshirt cardigan, which is in a burgundy. You can even kind of pull this off with it. It's going to bring out some of those burgundy tones that are in this. So there's a lot of color options that you can pair with this particular Muse. I will say this one's a little bit more on the plum side, so it's not an exact color match, but just to show you that you can definitely do like the burgundies, the plums, and some of those other colors with this to really kind of pull them together, and it's going to be totally fine. So that is a new, well, these are not new, but this is the sweatshirt cardigan, the sweatshirt cardi. These are $50. They're really nice because they're so soft and they're a nice thick fabric. They do have a little bit of a shorter sleeve, and again, I think that was the intention of these, was that they did hit above the your wrist bone, so that they are a little bit shorter and they have that cuff design in them, but they are just super cute. This is gonna be a great one for like layering into summer when you wanna have a sweatshirt but still wanna pull a little bit more put together. You get that nice weight with it. So Kelly, I would go with a medium if I were you. And I'm sorry, I'm talking about the pants still. Sizing on the Muse. Sizing on the Muses are true to size. So I'm a size 6'8". I wear a small. This is a small, but I could go down to an extra small. And yes, Kelly, if you do an extra small in the urban, then you could do an extra small in this. Yeah, so I could do an extra small as well. There's plenty of room. You can definitely flex your sizing down some in them. This is just the true to size, the intended fit of them, but you can go down for sure. Or the tag on, yes. The yellow Muse. Do you mean the one that had the little florals? And yes, I can probably get more. So if you have requests, make sure to fill out on here. There is an in search of form that you can go ahead and fill out. And I will try to find that item for you. But make sure to check because it might not be sold out. It might just be in somebody's cart right now, Sonia, because then it looks unavailable when it's in a cart. Would the ivory cardigan go with it? Do you mean the cream? Let me grab it. I'll show it to you because, yes, it would. Yeah, these get a little confusing on the names with ivory and cream. And the photo of this cream cardigan online is really, really, really light. It looks way more white than it actually is. Yeah, Sonia, I can probably get more. So just fill out one of that form if you don't mind, because that really helps me keep track of what I'm looking for and what I'm looking for who. I would size up, what are we talking about? The Muse. They're really stretchy. So this, the baby suede is really stretchy. So you'd be totally fine with going down a size. Would the Ginger Cardi match? I don't have a Ginger Cardi here, Kathy, to show you, but I think so. I think that the ginger is going to like really be in these colors. And again, it has so many different colors in it that you can certainly pull something that's not an exact match and it's going to complement it well. So I think that ginger would, but I don't have a ginger here to compare. So here's that. This is the favorite Cardi and cream. Hopefully this is the one that you meant, Tracy. But yeah, you could certainly do this together. This is more of an ivory. See how it's a little bit of a difference? But again, with those different shades, you can definitely pull this in because it complements it well. Julie, I saw your message. If you are hearing me, a small. I just saw it pop up. A small for you. Definitely don't do a medium. So that is the cream. So again, it's not an exact color match, but because of these yellows and the different colors, you could definitely pull this one and do it together. So hopefully that helps you. Okay. I think I answered questions. If I missed your question, I'm not ignoring you. Pop it back up there because sometimes they don't all come in. Okay. I think I'm caught up on questions. Sorry, I'm just reading. Okay, so next up is the new knit jegging that I have on here. These are the toffee. So these have the elastic waistband. They're the knit jegging, not the boulevard pants. So these are the knit jegging that we know with the elastic, your back pockets. And people wanted me to compare colors of these, which it's a good question as to how they differ from other colors that we come out because sometimes the stock photos all look the same. So how do you claim? Kelly, on my site right now, shoprachelclark.com, everything is loaded where you can shop. So go ahead and shop there. And I'm just doing a sizing and styling guide so that way you guys can see everything up close, see how it fits and that kind of thing. And I like to keep these a little shorter than like a live sale would be. So you claim on my site, shoprachelclark.com, where all these goodies are loaded for you to shop. So, okay, I'm going to do some color comparison. So people have asked me what the difference is in these. So this is the new color. It's a little bit more of a caramel color than some of the others that we've had. So this is the wheat. I know somebody had asked, Rachel had asked me to compare. So this is the wheat. So the wheat is a little bit more on your yellow side. This is more along that caramel khaki side. So, but I mean a dark khaki. So it's definitely more caramel. And so that was the wheat with it. And then this is the mocha. So the mocha was one that was previously released like in the fall. So the mocha is more a little bit, it's a little bit more brown or a little bit more of that like pumpkin spice. It has a little bit more of an orange undertone to it. So that's going to be the difference here. And then if you want to see it as well while we're showing, I'll show it to you. This is the brick red. So obviously red and toffee are going to be different, but then if you're wondering like, oh, I already have that pair in the brick red, is that going to be a big difference? They are quite different. So the toffee is definitely more your caramel brown color. So hopefully back here you guys can get a good look at that. But these brick red jeggings, if you have these, or the boulevard pants, this would be really cute with this Muse as well. That's another great option. If you have them already, that would be cute to wear together. So that is that. So the new toffee in the knit jegging. So those are $48. Muses are $32 And I think that covers that. So I'm going to go ahead and, what was the red orange Cardi you originally had out with this top? It is 48 Carly, and that is the open front thumb hole cardigan. It's actually called coral on the site, but it's definitely more of like a rust. I think it would have looked more coral, but because it has that black with it, then it looks more like the rust color. I do still have corduroy jeggings. Yes, Rhonda. So that's the one that I originally had on. $48. This is the open front thumb hole cardigan in the coral. So, okay. Lib actually does XXL in the Muses, Kathy. Sorry, I'm just scrolling up and seeing your questions. Lib does XXL in the Muses. And I know she can do a 3X, but she typically just does XXL. Even with her little pregnant belly, she has stayed with XXL. So yeah, Rhonda, the corduroy jeggings are on my site. So, okay, I'm going to get changed. Let me know if you guys have questions. I will come back and I'll check questions before I start on the next item. Oh, this one's just going to be a quick one. I think this is our last new Muse that we just brought in today. So I'm going to show you this one real quick. It actually pairs nicely with this toffee jegging. And this is a beautiful one. It has this great teal background. And then it's got a really like rich cream color, or almost like a khaki to it. And then some brown flowers and some little orange flowers. So kind of along the lines that ginger. Somebody asked about the ginger cardigan. This would be perfect with that. This is that ginger color. Which Boulevard pants, Corey? The brick red ones? Is that the ones where you have the mocha? I can't remember, but it would go. It's going to go with any of those in those that color family for sure. I can't remember which ones you have. Match the floral moto jeggings. Let me check. They're right here so I can show you. Yes, this is cute together. It kind of brings out the color that's in the line there. That would be cute. It's not an exact color match, but it's definitely a cute combo that I think the contrast in them, or when they're separated, it would certainly bring it together and look like a match. That's cute. Hopefully you can kind of get the idea with that. And hopefully those are the jeggings you meant. Yeah, Corey, that would be pretty with the mocha. Okay, so this is that other in the teal floral, I think is what it's called. Yep, teal coral floral, although it's not real coral. It's definitely more orange ginger in it. But this is a really pretty one. I love the small print, and I love like kind of the muted tone colors in it. So it's so pretty. $32 for this one. Again, all of these new ones are baby suede. So if you have questions about the fabric, they're all baby suede. Would which corduroy jeggings go? Because there are four colors. And are we talking about with which top? Sorry, I know my comments come in a little bit delayed for me, so I never know exactly which ones you're talking about. So yeah, just let me know, would the corduroy jeggings go with what top? I'll change, and then Carly, I'll check your reply when I come back. Right. So, yes, I was Tabitha. The teal muse with the toffee jeggings. It's really cute together. Okay, so next up is a new tank. This is the Essential V-Neck tank in navy, yellow, gray. I will take this cardigan off so you guys can see it. So these are the essential tanks. What's nice about them is the fit of them. They're nice and flowy in the body like the everyday tee. So if you like the everyday tee, you're gonna love these because they're the same fit in the body. Now I have this paired with, here's that other hooded cardigan. People have been asking which cardigans have the hood. This is the hooded cardigan. It's really cute. It has that nice slit in the side. It's got like a waffling detail to the fabric. So they're really nice and soft, but it's got just that fun little detail to it. This is the gray. It comes, I think, in 3 or 4 other colors. And these are something I can still get. So if you guys are interested in them and I'm out of your size, let me know. I love them because they're that perfect kind of like middle weight that you can throw it on first spring. You can wear it throughout summer, and especially like here in Michigan, it's going to be a year-round piece that you can layer over short or long sleeves or over tanks, throw it on with a cute little summer dress, and they're just adorable. So this is the gray. I have it paired here with this new tank, and I will show you guys these. This cardigan's 48. That is the hooded Cardi. And then this is the new tank in the, so these are a style that we've had before. We've had them before in the V-neck, but this is just a new print in them, I guess. So they fit like the everyday tee. So they're loose in the body. They've got a little bit of a longer, like tad bit of a high low where they're just a tad bit longer in the back. What's nice is you do get good coverage. So if you wanted to wear them with leggings or you like to have cover with jeggings, you're going to get that coverage with these. I am sized down here to an extra small, only because my small sold today in this particular one, but I like to show you guys a couple of sizes anyhow. So this is the extra small. I'm going to show you a small in a different color so that way you guys can see what true size is and then what a size down is. What's nice is you can flex your sizing on these because of the room in them and the flowiness. I like my true to size best. I think I like it for like how the fit is under my arms, and just it gives me a little bit extra room. So I like to stay true to size, but so you guys can get a glimpse of what going down one size looks like versus staying true to size, we'll show you that one next. So that, and this one's just really cute because again, it has that same like detail to it that Muse had with the little lines. But then it, you know, this one is the gray navy. I feel like it's so nautical. These like striped prints are super cute. So there is that one. It's baby suede. This one in the stripe is going to be baby suede. And it's so cute. Yeah, Sarah stopped by today and she nabbed this up in the size small. She was like, what is this in here for? I'm like, for my live tonight. She's like, can I get it? I was like, of course. So yeah, I'm glad you love it. It's so, so cute. It's cute with that cardigan. I mean, don't you think, Sarah? Like, I think that you probably need to get one of these to wear with it. Yeah, they're a great tank. So they're a favorite of a lot of people. So again, here it is with that cardigan. So just a cute way that you can layer these so you can get several seasons out of them. If you're not quite ready for tanks yet, you'll be able to layer it. And they're just a really cute layering piece. I love that it has a modest neckline. So if you're a larger chested, you don't have to worry about that showing or anything, or having to wear a cami to mask that. And one thing is that I always like to say, people are like, is that see-through? Well, you can kind of see my bra through it a little bit. I tend to wear nude bras all the time because nude, you're not going to see. Nude blends in with your skin, so you don't see those lines, but I'm in a white bra. So that's why you kind of see it. It is not really see-through, but this light kind of shines through it. And again, with that white. So always, if you're worried about things being see-through, make sure to have nude undergarments because then they don't show nearly as much as anything in a color or even white, which you would think like, oh, white's not going to show. It does. So that's one tip, is just make sure that you have nude undergarments, especially with things like this, because it's not a real see-through top. I mean, you can't even like see my nail color through it. So just to give you guys an idea. Okay, so then I have this paired with the Moto Jegging, and the Moto Jegging is one that I was able to restock. They're one of my favorites. I love the Moto Jeggings. I have them myself and I wear them all the time because they're just a little something cute and extra that you can add to your outfit. If you are unfamiliar with what Moto is, it has that little bit of like ribbing detail on the thigh. So it's just a real trendy thing that's just totally in style right now to have that detail on there. These run true to size or size up one. Size up one from your knit jegging size. So I tend to be a size medium in the knit jeggings. I can do a small, but I like to say medium. So yeah, it's not see-through with the nude. You're right, Sarah. So I'm in a size medium. I really love these. They're one of my go-to pants in my closet that I just love to throw on with even just a simple plain top. And it adds just a little bit of something to my outfit that makes me feel a little bit more put together, or a little bit more trendy and with the times, I guess, with it when it has that more Moto Detail. So check those out. They are, sorry, I'm so warm. My heater was on down here. They are available in the dark denim and then also in gray and in black. So those I was able to restock and they're just awesome. So make sure to scope them out because they are a cool pant. Definitely something cool if you like to be trendy. These would be something to do. So size up one from your regular knit jegging size on those. So, okay, I am going to go ahead and I will change and I will be right back. Throw this on with some weekday pants and do some other stuff, but I realized I'm being a chatty Cathy and I'm taking up a lot of time, so I'm going to kind of speed through. Here is another new tank, that essential V-neck tank, really cute with this cardigan with the mauve floral. If you have this, it's a great pair if you're looking for something else to pair with it, or if you don't, this is a great cardigan to get. It's actually called Navy Floral is the name of this cardigan, but it's a dark gray background. It's not navy. I don't know why navy ever came into play with it, but look at that print. Isn't it beautiful? So anyways, it just goes really well with this tank. I thought it was a great great piece to pair with it. So if you have the cardigan and you're looking for a good top, this is going to be a good one to pair with it as we get into spring, and you might not want a long sleeve layer that you already have to go with it. So this is the size small in that tank that I just had on in an extra small to give you guys a comparison here, that this gives me much more flow in the body, and it cuts a little bit lower under my arms, so I'm more comfortable in it. I could definitely do that extra small, so sizing down is for sure an option. It's not the exact same print, Stephanie, as the joggers, but it's really, really close, but it's not exactly the same. So it just gives a really great flow to the body. I love these because you don't have to feel like you're showing off your belly or that kind of thing in them. So this is my true to size small. This particular one is called Mauve. So this is the Essential V-neck tank in Mauve. It's really pretty and it's so simple. Like you can, like I said, wear your moto jeggings just with that little bit of detail, throw it on with a little tank like this and you look a little bit trendy. Of course, wear some shoes and it's just a great combo. So this one is Modal, and then there's one other new one in this same style that is also Modal. So only the print is the baby suede. Okay, so that is the Mauve. Just so cute. I love these and I love the coverage that you get with them. So I like true to size, but you can for sure flex and size down one if you like. I would go with the size that you like in your everyday tees. If you've tried those, know that and like that size, stick with the same size in that. So I'm going to change. I realize I'm like really chatty Cathy today and I don't want to be on here forever. I do realize though, I guess I don't have to be so fast since all that inventory is loaded and you guys can be shopping as this goes. I always try to hurry so that way you can get your shopping done, but it's all loaded so you can be shopping anytime right now. Okay, so earlier today I posted a picture of this. Yeah, Jenny, are they see-through-ish? Yeah, see-through-ish is correct. I wear them with like a nude panty and you can't see it. So I just definitely wouldn't wear anything with a color. And even white in those you kind of see like you did my bra line in that other one. So yeah, they're see-through-ish, I would say a little bit. So for sure wear nude with them. But they're not like really see-through. I hope that makes sense. Are the long sleeve solid Muses baby suede? No. Long sleeve Muses. Most of our solids are always Modal. Let me just take a peek here though. I have my computer here. So yeah, I guess I don't have to be so fast today because you guys can be shopping while we're doing this. So if you didn't catch that, yeah, the long sleeve, like the mustard, that's Modal. The Stone Melange, that is Modal. The long sleeves are all the Modal. Only the prints are the baby suede. Hi, Teresa. Yeah. Do the jeggings come in other denim shades? Yes, Michelle. And I know tomorrow you'll be here so you can see. So the denim jeggings come in like 4 different shades, I think. So there is, there are these. There are these 4 different shades that I have.
Right?
Yeah. So there are 4 different shades in the denim. So for sure, tomorrow you can scope those out. You're lucky because you live local, so you can come try them on. So I had a couple girls today local. It's always fun to have local people be able to try things on. So is a ruffle tank, is it true to size? Yes, Julie. Okay, so you guys saw me post this pretty kimono earlier today. It is just beautiful. You guys, this print, it's a mint background, and then it's got these beautiful different shades of like your pinks and mauves in it, and then your different greens. It's more of a cream, Megan. Definitely more of a cream. Yeah, more cream. So this one is just beautiful, you guys. Check this out. I love these. So these are sized extra small / small. So I'm in the extra small here. Then medium, large, and extra large plus. They're pretty true to size. So if you're in that medium, large range, stay medium, large. If you want it to be a little bit smaller, you could certainly go down a size. If you're in like that medium, large, or the extra large plus, and you don't want it to be quite so roomy, you could go down a size. But these are just so cute. Again, they're cute. Somebody had said they were going to get this outfit today for Easter. It's beautiful. I have this paired here with that relaxed ruffle tank. And it's just a really great combo. So somebody else had suggested, and I haven't tried it yet, but that you can tie these. I wouldn't do it with this top that I have on, but that you could tie it up too and make it kind of like a little like short layer top. But again, I wouldn't do it with this relaxed ruffle that I have on under there. But so that's another way that you can wear these so that it's not quite so long or flowy, is that you could tie it, which is cute. Muse small for sure, Julie. V-neck tank. I'm not sure, Sonia, for sure if I can get more, but I can certainly try to find you one. I can put searches out for anything. So this gorgeous kimono. Kimonos are $40. These are great. Great layering piece. And then again, they're great for a bathing suit cover up. But they're just beautiful. So gorgeous over a dress. Like if you have a dress that you want to pair one over just to give you something special, but a lightweight layer. These are just perfect. So this is the new everyday kimono. I know they've been new now for like 3 weeks because I keep getting more in. But they just are nice because they have that like bell sleeve detail to them, and they're really lightweight and they're just so nice. So love these. So that was the mint one. And if you missed the relaxed ruffle tanks before, this is the relaxed ruffle tank. I just adore these too. These are super cute. A lot of sizes I think have sold, but there are still quite a few left. They run true to size. So stay true to size in the relaxed ruffle tank. And if you've tried the relaxed ruffle before, the only difference is that you're going to notice that the ruffle starts about 2 inches lower than it did in previous relaxed ruffles, or the relaxed ruffles with sleeves. The ruffle hits a little bit lower, so more on the hip line. So it gives you a little bit more of a shape if you felt like the other cut you off or was maybe a little bit frumpy, or if you just felt like it shortened up your waistline. This is definitely going to extend that, and it gives you a great little waist. So they are really cute. Yeah, it'd be so cute over a dress, Barb. Those kimonos, I mean, you can put it over something kind of in the olives or even solid black. All of these kimonos would be cute with that. So this is the relaxed ruffle tank in Bellini, and this was previously released, but they are on the site for you to shop. Diane, you're funny. You just oh, that's funny. I know, time differences are so hard to transition to. They for sure are. But I'm babbling today, so I'm not done yet. So you've only missed about half. Okay, I'm gonna change. next up is another new gorgeous kimono. I have not shown you guys this one up close or taken a picture in it yet. It's so pretty. Here's another gorgeous one, you guys. It is just stunning. I love the print and the color of this one. So, and then as well, I have a paired here with another new essential tank. But check this out. I know the prints vary on everywhere they fall. But so this one has just some beautiful corals. So like that, just a bright coral. It even has some mustards and yellows kind of in it. Some darker greens, kind of like your army green, light blues. And it's on a ivory or white background. It's quite white. But I have it paired here with this new sage. It's called, but it's really more blue, I would say, than green. But it's called sage. Yeah, the Sage Essential V-neck tank. It's called Sage, but it's definitely more light blue. Take note of that, that it's not so green like I would expect Sage to be. Let me compare it to the... Oh, I think I have it here. Yeah, so definitely more of a light blue. This is the Relaxed Ruffle that just came out tank. This is called Dark Sage, and it's definitely more green. I hope you guys can kind of see how this is more blue than this. And so I would say that like it has a hint of green in it, but it's definitely more along the lines of a light blue. So this is that, the Dark Sage Relaxed Ruffle tank. And that one is definitely more green. So this one is more blue. So just a really pretty combination here. Isn't that stunning? So gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. I have this paired here. I liked the gray, kind of like keeping those muted tones or the lighter shades together. So the gray Moto Jegging I have paired with this combo. But again, another really cute one that could just be really awesome over a dress. A beautiful for Easter. And then as well as just a beach cover up. They're awesome. So there is that one. Kimonos are all $40. There are, I think, like 6 or 8 options of them on my site right now. So make sure to check them out because there's a lot of really cool ones. So again, here's that essential V-neck tank. V-neck tanks are, I don't think I have said that yet. They are 28. Essential V-neck tanks are 28. So $28. This one is a size small. Again, my true size, gives me nice flow in the body. You can flex down if you want. I just love that you get great coverage for your bra, so you can wear your normal bra. You don't have to worry about that showing anywhere. They're just a fabulous top. So yeah, there is that one. And it's called Sage, definitely more light blue. Okay. So there is that. I'm going to change. Let me know if you have questions. I only have a couple more styles, I think, to speed through here. Alrighty. This is another really cool new style that I'm excited to share with you guys. I think it's been great for you to be able to see it versus just stock photos. So, okay. This is the Smock Tunic. So I was a little bit unsure of these when I first saw stock photos of them because they are quite oversized. And the stock photos, they look like they're like flaring out. And I'm like, if that's how it's going to sit, that's not going to be real flattering. But it's actually a 100% rayon material. So it's really soft, really flowy. It's breathable. They're just going to be a great, great piece for wearing into spring. And super cute that you can style them different ways. So this particular one, this is called Terracotta. This is a very accurate color as to what color it is. It's lighter than what I would envision Terracotta to be, so it's a little bit more on your coral side. I am in my true size small here to give you an idea on sizing and that they are oversized. I am going to show you what an extra small looks like so that way you can see. But I actually do like this in my true size because I love the intended fit of it. I like the flowiness. I like that it's a bit oversized because that's really what like a smock tunic is meant to be, is that they're meant to be real loose fitting, flowy, and not you know, skin tight or shapely. It just has a better flow to it, you know, or a looser fit and more flow. Now, I do have this over a cami because otherwise the neckline is quite low on me. So you can wear them with or without. I opted to pair it with a cami. You could size down a couple. Yes. I don't think I have any extra smalls. To even go down two sizes, but you certainly could size down a couple in these if you want it to be more along the fitted size side. So I'm going to show you what one size down looks like to show you what kind of the length that you lose, but you could certainly go down two sizes. Even if you're plus size, you can go down two sizes if you want it to be more fitted. This is the Smock tunic. So this is the Smock tunic. And this particular color is terracotta. So I really like them. It's one of those, like, you just want, I go to work and I'm like, I want a comfy shirt that I don't have to feel like everything's tight and that I'm constrained in. And I'm like, this is just super comfy, easy to wear and loose fitting. I have it paired with just those gray moto jeggings still, and then a booty, to kind of get me through the rest of winter. But you can certainly then, you know, wear these into spring and do them differently. I've seen them really cute. Although I don't have one, but with like a lace dress extender, it would be a great option that you can actually wear this dress style. If you have a dress extender, that would be a really cute option to turn this more into a dress style. So that is the new Smock tunic, to give you a little 360 of them. But they are really flowy compared to, like I said, the stock photos kind of make them look like they sit out. And I was like, oh, what kind of fabric is that? I was expecting something more like a structured cotton and not something that was this rayon. Lightweight and so movable. So they are just really cute. But again, this is my true size small. I will show you what down one size looks like because I don't think I have down two sizes to actually show you. So I will go ahead and change from this. But I love these and I really do kind of like this, like, longer sleeve. I don't know. It's just a real comfy top. I don't think that, like, anybody would look at me and be like, gosh, that girl's top is way too big, because I think you can tell that this is the intended fit of them, that they are meant to be on the oversized side. But if that's not something you prefer, you can certainly go down a couple sizes to get it more in line with a fit that you would prefer. So let me change. This is going to be down one size for me. This is the extra small, and I know it's black because I think it's the only one that I have an extra small in. So this is the extra small. As you can see, I still have plenty of room in it to get that cute Smock look. So going down one size is still fine. I lose a little bit of length in it, but that's okay because they still have plenty of length. So don't hesitate going down a size if you want them to be a little bit more on the fitted side. So this is the Smock tunic in the black, and I love them. I love the feel of this fabric. It just really feels so nice. So hopefully that gives you a good idea of, if you go down one size, kind of the sizing difference in them. So that is down one. But like I said, I don't have down two, I don't think, to be able to have shown you guys what going down two sizes looks like. But the Smock tunic, so cute. I love these. Like I said, I was a little unsure when I saw stock photos of them, but when they actually arrived, I really liked it. And you know, one thing I'm really bad at is knowing, like, when I read, oh, it's rayon, I don't know what that feels like. I don't know, like, what that's gonna flow like or fit like. So that's always a little bit leery for me. Here is the beautiful in the deep sea is what it's called. It's a really kind of a dark teal. So it's along the same color as that, like the teal weekday pant. So it's a little bit of a blue, but it's got that teal undertone to it. It's really pretty. Again, this is a size small, so back in my true size. So hopefully going from one back to the other, you were able to kind of get an idea of the fit of them. So that is the small. These are $52 for the Smock tunics. And it comes in one other color that I will throw on real quick for you guys to be able to see. They are. Everything that I've showed today is on the site to buy now. Yep, the Danette, they are on the site. Yeah, it's a really pretty color. And I really do like this loose fit. Like, I think it's really cute in this loose, but we all have our own preferences. So if you're somebody who likes something that's more fitted, then I wouldn't say that this is going to be a style for you, because even going down a size, they still are loose and flowy. So, okay, I am going to go ahead and throw on the last color for you guys to be able to see in this one. And then I think I have one more new style or new prints to go over, and we'll wrap this up. Okay, so this is the last color in this. And like I said, you can or don't have to wear a cami with it. I've seen a lot of girls, like if you're chestier, you can get away without wearing a cami. But because I don't have a chest to hold it out, I need to wear a cami because otherwise it sits a little too low. So this last one, I for sure feel like it is cream. The color of it is pink tint. I look at it and I don't see any pink tint at all. But you might, I guess that might just be a difference in how we, see things. I feel like this is really just a true cream, but like I said, it's called pink tint. But if you're wondering like, oh, when I look at the stock photo, it just looks cream. It looks just cream to me as well. So it's really pretty. I don't see any pink in it. And even when, if you see it in person, it's really hard with this light as well, 'cause it just glares, but I don't see any pink. So yeah, it's just like a cream, but again, size small in this one, and they're just cute, easy to throw on and wear. Would this one, Liko, the cream match the Organic Girl leggings? I don't think I have any left here to check. What do I have in Organic Girl? Do you mean the cream? Because I want to make sure that I'm checking the right color for you. What do I have in Organic Girl? I don't know that I have anything left here in the Organic. Oh, I do. Here, I'm like climbing over things. Yes, the buttons function, so you can certainly wear it open. This is that same print, but it's the dress. This is more cream than the Organic Girl. If I get close, maybe you can see. This is really a white, so I think it's a white in the legging as well. So this is definitely more cream. You can see the pink in the pockets in the hem. Maybe a little bit there, I guess, like where it's doubled. Maybe it looks more pink. Because I kind of look down and like when I look into the pocket, I can see a little bit of a pink tint. But okay, so yeah. So these buttons do function. So I haven't actually like worn it open or to see what it would look like open. But that may definitely be an option as well for styling this differently. I think it's just going to be so big and flowy though in this size. But yeah, the buttons function, so you certainly can size these different or wear it differently if you wanted to wear it open, more like a layering piece. You certainly could do that too, but they're just roomy. So, but I love the pockets on the front. So, okay, I think that covers those. And yeah, maybe when I look into the pocket, I see a little bit more pink or where the fabric is doubled over some. It might look a little bit more pink. But truly, I think if you got this thinking that it was pink or a really, really pale pink, it's cream. So I think that's what, like, most people are going to look at this and say, like, well, I don't see any pink or it's definitely more cream. So anyways, it's very pretty. Very pretty. So, okay, let me throw on, I think, the last couple things that we are going to do today. All right. Yeah, I think that we should start, like, I should set a timer when I'm changing and see if I can, like, beat my times every time and get faster. It's definitely way more messy when there's just one of us. When Liberty is here, we each have like a little bit, like just enough time to kind of like put shirts back on hangers in between changing, but not when we're alone, not when there's just one of us. So, okay. So the last, Yeah, Maria, I think for sure, Maria, that you're going to feel that style is too big for you. There are camis on my site. Yes, there are, Jenny. And camis run a tad bit small. Do they look more cream than white to you? Leggings or jeggings, Kathy? Do you have the jeggings, don't you? Or do you have the legging? Because I think the jegging is more cream than the legging. Yeah, very limited sizes, but I am going to try to restock the camis. So keep your eyes peeled for those. But yeah, Maria, I don't think that you would care for this style. I think you feel like it's too big. Okay, so last up for our new goodies today is the new Essential Maxi Dress. So these are just like our Austin. If you have the Austin, know it or love it. This is a couple new prints. They are baby suede, so soft and comfy. They are the revamped, so the pocket placement is in the new placement that came out, I don't know, maybe about a year ago. They moved the pockets down a bit, so they set a little bit lower, more where pockets would belong, and there's less puckering or that kind of issue. I am in a size small here. Isn't this print beautiful? It is, yeah, the jeggings are more cream, Kathy, for sure, than the legging. Hopefully that makes sense. So this is the blush gold is the name of this dress. It's a beautiful blush background. Yes, Tabitha, same as the black floral, same fit. So the blush floral, it's this gorgeous blush background, and then it's got the gold flower, and then some different shades here of your olives and greens. I'm just going to show you how cute these are still if you want to add a layer. I just have stuff everywhere. This is a mess. This is going to be a mess to pick up. But that it's really pretty, like to throw on a cardigan with these if you wanted to dress them down. Thanks, Jenny. They are shorter. I will talk about that, Julie. So this is really cute too if you want to throw on a cardigan with these and wear them. I know like a lot of teachers wear these. Katie wears this all the time. She'll throw on a cardigan with hers. But so how you can wear them like daily. They don't have to just be a dress-up dress, but where they could be a maxi dress that you wear all the time. So I am 5'7". I obviously have a heel on here, and this Austin is going to be 4 inches shorter. It's 4 inches shorter than our last, and I say Austin, Essential Maxi Dress. It's 4 inches shorter than what the last ones were, and it doesn't have, the last ones kind of had where a little bit of like a high-low effect to them where the sides were a little bit longer and a little bit shorter in the center. This doesn't have that. It's straight across. So this length actually with like this, like style shoe can still is definitely still in style and doable, but just so you are aware, they are shorter. So I'm 5'7" and this is where it hits me. It's just above my ankle. And so if you are 4 inches shorter, so if you are like size 5'3" or height 5'3", this is going to be a perfect length for you where it's just going to kind of brush the top of the floor. So Teresa, you would actually still be good. You would be good in this length. I mean, it might be a half inch long, but I love my maxi dresses to hit the floor. So I think that it's definitely like if you are 5'2", 5'1", 5'2", 5'3", like this is going to be that perfect length for you. And I know a lot of people have kind of been waiting or said like the maxi dresses are so long. Well, now they're a little bit shorter, at least in this round they were. So this print is just gorgeous. And like I said, it's really pretty when you pair it with a cardigan if you want to add just a layer to it. Or you know, if you need to add a layer because of weather, or if you want to because of like being in school and that kind of thing. So they're just beautiful. So I'm in my true size small. Stay true to size in these. Sizing is certainly, except for the length, consistent with what our last Essential Maxi dresses were. If you have one of those, stay in the same size. There is what these are 72, Sarah, I believe, for these. Thank you for asking. I appreciate that. Even if you're like not curious, but you catch that I don't say the price, ask me so that way I make sure to say it, because I know I get babbling and then I forget. So yeah, these are 72. So these are made in the U.S. These were a QT pack item, so they're USA made, which does have something to do with some of the prices on these, because they are a little bit more than prices previously were. But that is why, because they're USA made. So when we get things made domestically, they do cost more. So, okay, I'm going to throw on the one other new one in this print so you guys can see that up close. And then I think we will be just about done. So if you have last questions, throw them up there. I can get your questions answered. All of this stuff is loaded, so you can be shopping. If you missed that, you can be shopping right now while this is going on, which is not how we typically run these. So a little perk to how you can shop today. Okay, so then this is the other beautiful new, it's gorgeous. And this one has a navy background. It is the same print as that Muse that everybody liked that had the black background. Same print, but this one has a navy background. The stock photo looks brighter than it actually is. It's definitely a little bit darker than the stock photo, makes it look more of a royal blue. It's definitely more navy. It's gonna be your classic navy, and it's gorgeous, you guys. So just so pretty. Again, same length as the last one that I had on. So I'm 5'7", and it hits me just about above the ankle. But such pretty dresses. I have always been a fan of these. I have several of them myself. They're even cute when you're pregnant. And so yeah, gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. So that is the other new Essential Maxi dress. I love these. I could just like sway and move in these all day. They're so, so, so comfortable. Okay, so I think that covers them. Let me know, you guys, if you have questions, but I think that kind of wraps it up. So I'm glad that you are shopping while this goes on. But okay, well, anyways, what Cardi to go with this? Good question. So that is a good question. This would be really pretty with like a Merlot cardigan. Let me see. That open front Thumbhole cardigan, that new, the coral one today would be pretty with this. Or going with just the cream in the favorite cardigan. So here is that open front Thumbhole cardigan, which definitely gives you a little bit more of a relaxed look to the outfit. But this one is really pretty with it. And where'd the cream one go? I told you I have such a mess here at the moment. Once I get done with this, I have to pick all these clothes up. I did say, Tabitha, they are running the same. They're running the same as the black floral. They should be the same. So I haven't noticed them to run any smaller. The last time that like our Muse size actually changed, it's been over a year at least. So they've been quite consistent. They're baby suede. All the new print ones are baby suede. So here's another cute option. This is the cream favorite cardigan, which is pretty with this one too. So you're okay. Don't be sorry. So, okay. Well, I think that covers it, you guys. So I'm going to go ahead and sign off. I will start invoicing if you have already placed an order. If you haven't yet, go ahead and get your orders placed. If you have questions, feel free to shoot me a message. Let me know. I will continue to post pictures of these new goodies throughout the weekend so that you guys can see them again. If you have questions on them or want to see them up close, I will do that. But let me know if you have questions, if you need anything. Thank you for hanging out with me tonight. And thank you guys for your patience with yesterday's live being canceled, because I guess we just never know what's going to happen with technology. So the joys of technology. But all right, well, happy shopping. Have a great evening. Have a good weekend, and I will talk with y'all soon. See ya.